Today in Living Healthy, did you know that as many as 75% of adults and children in the U.S. experience some form of dental fear? Yeah, we all know someone who falls into that category. And this actually prevents certain individuals from seeking dental care. They will avoid it at all costs because of that phobia. If this is you or someone that you know, sedation dentistry might be the solution. We learned more from the team at Southcoast Smiles and Perfect Smiles.
Afraid of the dentist? Not a problem at Southcoast and Perfect Smiles. It's always a welcoming and comfortable place.
Sedation dentistry is a wonderful adjunct to providing dental treatment. And you can have sedation dentistry for something as simple as a cleaning or even the most technique sensitive procedure.
You will get the proper treatment. They always know your history.
Our patients are constantly monitored. We monitor your blood pressure, your oxygen rate, carbon dioxide, EKG. We also make sure that you are provided with constant oxygen throughout your entire treatment as well. Prior to your sedation itself, we absolutely know everything about a patient's medical history.
We even got a look at their private treatment suite where it all takes place.
Okay, Dr. Joy, so who really needs sedation dentistry? When we talk about that, who are we talking about here?
We like to believe that almost everyone can be an excellent candidate for sedation dentistry. It's a wonderful adjunct to treatment. Of course, the patients who are very fearful definitely can benefit from it. But believe it or not, sedation dentistry, like I said, it's a wonderful adjunct for treatment. It can be provided for patients who have a very low pain threshold.
And we were talking about making it as comfortable as possible. So fittingly, you have the comfort menu here. Talk a little bit about what that is.
The comfort menu, so like we were talking about before, just being in a comfortable environment within 5 minutes, your blood pressure can go down, hypertension can be relieved. We have headphones as well, so you can listen to soothing music, or better yet, when you're reclined, we've got the flat screen TV, so you could watch something that's very positive for
Maybe
you.
Maybe the Rhode Show?
Maybe. Low pain threshold, very large treatment plan, sensitive teeth, bad gag reflex. These are all indications for sedation, whether it be a mild sedation or a moderate or a deeper form. What we want is to create this ease for our patients who come here. Their comfort is our priority.
And it works perfectly for a big wimp like myself.
It works perfectly for anyone.
All right.
Anyone.
So don't fear going to the dentist. Sedation dentistry might be just right for you. The team at South Coast and Perfect Smiles will make your visit a pleasure.
Well, Dr. Joy, I want to thank you for everything.
It's our pleasure.
For making me very, very comfortable. And now I must say, I am perfectly at ease. But always a great show, like you said, when it's your peers,
Sure.
It means so much more.
Absolutely. Definitely, and like they hinted at.
Yes, I felt very relaxed. Well, Dr. Joy and the team over there are outstanding. Now, there are three types of sedation dentistry, minimal, oral, and IV, which of course all vary. To find out which one is right for you, check out the friendly team at South Coast Smiles and Perfect Smiles for more. We will have all the information at roadshow.com.